Michael Rennie was ill the day the earth stood still, and he told us where we stand. And Flash Gordon was there in silver underwear, and Claude Rains was the invisible man. Then something went wrong for Bay Ray and King Kong. They got caught in a cellular jam, and at a deadly pace it came from outer space, and this is how the message ran. It's a science fiction. Over a barrel and tarantula took to the hills. And I really got hot when I saw Janet Scott fight a trip, that spits poison and kills. Dana Andrews set through.